Let's get into some web-slinging action in Spider-Man Miles Morales. The power of the PlayStation 5 lets us see every snowflake and electrified smash in amazing detail. Hope you enjoy this playthrough, and have an amazing night. Here we have one of the sole reasons to go out and get a PlayStation 5 at launch. It's for Spider-Man Miles Morales here on the PlayStation 5. Oh, baby, this is a game that I have been looking forward to ever since I saw it, which wasn't really that long ago. They kind of just dropped this on us, and now it's here on PlayStation 5 and on PlayStation 4 as well. So I'm going to play on amazing difficulty and just start it up. I have played Spider-Man before on the PlayStation 4, the first game in this series. This game is following up with Miles Morales, who is a newer rendition of Spider-Man in the comics and soon to be in the movies, MCU and otherwise. This game does have like guns and weapons and stuff, so keep that in mind if you're watching. I'm going to put subtitles on so that way you can see. Speaker color, yeah. Oh, you can choose different colors. Oh, that's cool. But I will keep that on so that way you can see it. Actually, you know what? I'm going to put the subtitle background on. Yep, that looks just about right. And, the graphics fidelity here. 30 frames per second with graphical features like ray tracing, or I can do performance. No, we're going to go super fancy with it. You won't be able to see much of a difference because you're watching this in a video rather than me experiencing it for myself here. My name is Brian Saviano, BricksOBrian, and welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. I don't know what happens in the story, but we'll see. Lots of story, so get excited for that. I am. I know nothing. Almost nothing. Can you pick up the groceries for dinner? Text a list? You got it. I know I'm kind of blocking it here, but it's a thank you. It's a whole excursion there. Exchange, rather.
Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid?
Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
The convoy.
Uh-oh. Oh, hi. Well, it's been a while since I've done this, but this is pretty cool. So, the benefit to playing Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PlayStation 5 is having incredibly well-detailed graphics compared to the PlayStation 4 version, as well as ray tracing, 60 frames a second, rock solid, a much better experience than you would get on the PlayStation 4. And for the cutscenes and whatnot, I will not be talking through them as much as I can. And little interactive bits like this, you can see the subtitles at the very bottom right here. But I will not be staying silent through all of them because that actually happens quite a bit. But yeah, actual cutscenes, I will be quiet, I assure you. So keep that in mind. There may be times where there's like music by actual artists in the game. And because, you know, when you're making gaming videos like this, you can't, like, showcase that music, really. I'll be muting that or cutting that out. That way I can, you know, actually show you the game. So if you're playing this for yourself, not that I'm thinking you're going to hear Sunflower by Post Malone, but you might. So instead of, like, oh, geez, okay. Instead of showcasing that in the video, it's just going to be, you know, me talking and whatnot throughout the game. And obviously, yes, respecting the cutscenes when they do happen. I hate talking over cutscenes, and that's why I have the captions on for those little segments that you see, like, in between each of the missions here. But like this, I'll be quiet.
Hey. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel. How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Uh-oh.
Before that happens.
Big boy. Big boy.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Contain them, I will. So it's been a hot minute since I played, a Spider-Man game. I actually download the Spider-Man Remastered edition on the PlayStation 5. So I do have a bit of experience, at least a little bit recently, compared to what it could have been previously with Spider-Man. So I do kind of get it, and it'll be good. Well, that's not good. But you know what? Taking care of that, gonna be no issue whatsoever. Yep, there we go. Yep, that's how you do it. Excellent. We'll do this. Nope, avoid that. So it seems like there's already a lot more, like, control with... Okay, all right, well, seems like there's a lot more control with Miles Morales, it seems. Like, the combat just moves already a bit... like way smoother than it did with the initial Spider-Man. So this is very nice. I like this already. Ooh, it just feels very smooth. I don't know if that's because of the PlayStation 5 or anything, but it definitely, like, it works a lot more so. And I feel like I'm in a lot more control of my moves in general. So that's cool. Nope. Okay, well, except for that right there. So I'm familiar with the combat. If you've played through Spider-Man, you kind of know the combat as well. The moves are very similar, but different in their own way. Cool, so there's like all sorts of cutscenes and whatnot right here, or like, you know, scripted events. So this is basically a tutorial for the entire game here, dealing with Rhino right out of the gate, which is obviously not ideal, but you know what? That's fine. Rhino is a formidable foe, at least as of right now. So that's cool. There's a Christmas tree in the middle of New York City. Yes, this whole thing takes place during the holiday season, which is fitting because that's kind of right now. It is November 20th at the time of this recording, so that makes a whole lot of sense to see New York in this way.
I got this. Take it away, cowboy.
Well, I guess it's up to me. Nice. To contain Rhino. That's great. I'm going to try to mitigate and as much damage as I can. It's probably not going to work, though, because he's, you know, everywhere. But, you know, that's fine. Oh, he's... Nope. That's the Insomniac logo he just flipped out on right there. That's cool. I'm going to try to break as few things as I possibly can. Because that's what kind of... Nope, there we go. Nice. That's kind of what it seems like. Get the baby. Yeet. Right on out of here. That's what you do with babies. You yeet them out of the way of Rhino. Nope, there we go. Ooh. Gotta make sure you're staying aware of all the little cutscenes or like quick time events. That's what they're called, quick time events. Yes, make sure you do that. Move the choo-choo, thank you. Santa! Hi, Santa. Never mind, okay.
He's a menace. Yeah, too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Very festive.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Gerard, right here.
Well, I guess. Whoa! Hold on. Wait. Dang it! All right, I nearly lost track of him. That's fine. But, yep, okay, so it all takes place during the holiday season, which is cool. So hopefully, no, I definitely will get this done by Christmas, but, you know. This game is actually quite a bit shorter than the original Spider-Man. This game actually goes for a little bit less money than the original Spider-Man. So if you're buying this for yourself, you're not going to be, you know, forking out the same amount of money. So it is a shorter experience. They saved a lot of time in terms of development and whatnot because... the city is the same.
Bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Just gonna avoid that rocket launcher real quick. Yeah, that would be, mighty helpful there. So what I'm trying to do is explain this game before the game can explain the game, but this is clearly a you know, very massive tutorial based section here. Get this guy with that weapon out of the way. Nope, you're not doing that, and you're not doing that either. Yep, get him out. And the police are not being as interactive as they could with these guys. They're probably more concerned about, you know, whatever is going on up here, which I understand. Wait, what? Oh, I have a combo finisher. Nice. Ooh, that's kind of a lot there. So, like, the movement systems, a lot of the same things with Miles Morales are the same as Spider-Man or very similar to, which is why it took a little bit less time to actually make this happen. Developing an entire video game takes, obviously, a very long time, but... having Miles Morales be in this sense is a lot better off. And, you know, you can just get a lot more done in a shorter amount of time because of things like this. So, I feel like I'm doing pretty okay, pretty well. Hold on. Web strike him. Here we go. And then I guess I'll do that because why not? Yep. Excellent. Might as well. Nope. Actually, I'll do that on you because you take a little bit less... damage to take care of. Yep, you're not using that on me. That's for sure. Nope. Nope, you're not. There we go. Ooh, That kind of hurt a little bit. All right. Get him out. And then one more time. You're done. See ya. Just get as many moves done as you can in a timely manner. And yoink.
Spider-Man, you good?
Uh-oh.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. Oh. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Go. Back the hell?
Ooh. Ooh. Nice.
What was that?
He said H-E double hockey sticks. What is this? It's fine. All right, there's worse off in this game. You're good, okay? So, it's a Spider-Man thing. Okay, that's a lot. Yep. Nope. Okay, so I have to Venom Punch him no matter what. That seems to be the only way I'm going to go about doing this, and I am building up a bit of a combo at the top here. Nope. Ooh, baby. All right. Let's go with this. Okay, so what do I do here? I got to... Nope. Okay, so there's really, like, nothing I... Okay, all right. All right, wait. That. There we... Nope. Okay. What do you mean? Go for this. Wait, no, I gotta build it up first. Wait. Hold on. Nope. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. This is getting to be a lot. This looks like it really hurts, man. It looks like it super, super hurts really bad. Okay, okay, watch out, watch out. Nope. You're not. Nope. That's not doing anything. Okay. Nope. Venom punch. Nope. Venom punch. There it is. All right. So I got to let it charge up a little bit. And then I can do it. Man, yeah. The movement is so much better than previously, man. It is so, so good. Yep. Go. Go. Nice. There we go. Oh. Like, I can feel the power of each shot. You know what I mean? I can feel it. It's like so... It's good. You know what feels good? All right. Nope. There we go. Uh-oh. Nope. I need to crash him into, I think, the electrical thing. I saw electricity, and electricity seems to not be his friend. So, nope. There we go. Nope. Not doing that. Nope. Here we go. I gotta go, like... And I don't feel like I'm butt mashing either, you know? It's good. It's good. Really good. No. No. That's something you don't see Spider-Man doing, that's for sure. Yep. Ooh.
You alive? Kinda.
Those guys don't look evil at all. Not even a little bit.
Guys? Wow, just... wow.
Troy Baker, what are you doing here?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But, looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks.
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Those guys are definitely not evil. They're not.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid in the hit of pencil. Shining on my brothers before no put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
All right, so right now, there is some music playing that is not necessarily something I can show you, but I can still play the game and tell you a little bit about what's going on here. So there's the EXP skill tree here, so I can highlight something and unlock it. Obviously, considering that's the only thing I can unlock, that's exactly what I'm going to do. So showing you all of this basically is the extent of what you can do with Miles Morales, even toward the future down there. So it doesn't really extend this much further, at least as of right now. It probably will go like one layer out or so. There's missions, there's characters and whatnot, there's moves list. I believe there is a way for me to change my outfit at some point eventually, but for right this second, no, I cannot. So there's actually a couple of costumes you can get via pre-order and whatnot, so I think that will be available for me to get to in a little while. Either right now, soon, I'm not quite sure when exactly I'll be able to do that. I really love Miles's acrobatics in the sky, as well as just his overall style. I like it. So it's a much different direction than the typical Peter Parker thing, and it's pretty solid overall. Got some Kid Cudi playing over here. So I wonder if there's an actual soundtrack like there was for Into the Spider-Verse. Probably. But yeah.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
your very first super suit.
Cool. So this is a suit that is not the typical homemade thing. Well, it's kind of homemade.
For part two of this amazing gift.
So there's a part two here, and I believe I can change some suits right now if I wanted to. So this is the sportswear suit, what I was just wearing. The great responsibility suit that Peter just gave me. There's the track suit, which some of these are actually original creations from Insomniac. I forget which one specifically, but we'll get into it in a little bit. Into the Spider-Verse suit is by far the highlight of any of the suits that are available here. You can even just see a little sneak preview of what the other ones look like here. The Into the Spider-Verse one is from the movie and is available, I believe, if you buy the PlayStation 5 version. And you can actually use it right now. So that's what I'm going to do.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
And the cool thing about this suit is not only can you use it and go very far with it and whatnot, I believe that at some point, I think I saw it in trailers and whatnot, like Spider-Man actually goes like low amount of frames like he does in the movie. But this is the Into the Spider-Verse outfit so far, and it's really, really cool. So, J. Jonah Jameson is back, but I will actually be back in the next episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales. I hope you've enjoyed this introduction over here. And I'm excited to keep playing more throughout the entire game. Man, it's gonna be fun. It feels good to just web-sling and whatnot, just like I did a little over a year and a half ago. 2 years ago. Almost 2 years? 2 years. I'll see you again next time for more Miles Morales action, but until then, have a great day and keep on meowing it out and web-slinging. All right? Bye.